This is wild nettle and mint pesto. It'd be delicious in pasta or on top of fish or on top of beef or mixed into some beans or put it in yogurt and make it a dip. You could do a lot of things with this.